2023 saw climate records fall one after the other. The WMO Secretary General summed it up like this: greenhouse gas levels are record high, global temperatures are record high, sea level rise is record high, and Arctic sea ice is record low. It's a deafening cacophony of broken records. And many more localized records were almost harder to believe. In September, Storm Daniel set rainfall records throughout the Mediterranean, leading to the region's deadliest flooding in over a century. In October, Hurricane Otis exploded from a weak tropical storm to a Category 5 in under 24 hours, becoming both the fastest intensifying and strongest landfalling hurricane ever in the East Pacific. And as of October 6, about 5% of Canada's entire forest had burned in wildfires, more than 2.5 times the previous record. I could go on, but the question is, with El Nino expected to make things even hotter, will 2024 be somehow even more extreme?